Hello guys, welcome to YouTube channel English Trainer. My name is Gulzar Ahmed. Today I am going to teach you something new about English, which is called parts of speech. You know, parts of speech are very important in our daily life and also in the lessons of the students. So most of the grammarians say that there are 8 parts of speech, and some say that there are 9 parts of speech. But because article is the adjective and they include the article with adjective, however I will write all the parts of speech on the board. Number 1, noun. Number 2, pronoun. Number 3, adjective. Number 4, verb. Number 5, adverb. Number 6, conjunction. Number 7, preposition. Number 8, interjection. And number 9, article. So guys, these are the parts of speech. Adjective and article. Some grammarians have merged article and adjective because these are the same thing. Because articles come before noun and adjectives are also come before noun. So first of all, I will talk about noun. Today I will teach you about noun. What is noun? You know, noun is everything. Everything in the world is noun. Like city, Pakistan, Lahore, boy, Aslam, Amar, Ali, all the mountains, all the rivers, all the oceans, all the seas, all the airports, everything in the world is noun. But these nouns have been categorized. So definition of noun is the name of some person, place, thing, idea, action. Even action can be called a noun. So first of all, I will tell you about the categorization of noun. Nouns have been categorized into 7 categories, into 7 classes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 7 nouns. First of all, I will tell you about proper noun. Proper noun. Okay, what is proper noun? Proper noun is the name of some particular thing or place or person, like Aslam. Aslam is a proper noun. And Gujarat, Lahore, Pakistan, America, India, Bangladesh, all these are proper noun. So proper noun is the name of some particular thing, place or idea, etc. So before proper noun we cannot add any article. Like Pakistan, Ali, Lahore, America, London, all these are proper nouns, and we cannot put any article before these proper nouns. Proper noun is the name of some particular place, thing, idea, a person. So remember, it is not difficult to remember a proper noun. Next, common noun. Number two, common noun. Common noun is the name of some ordinary things, person or places. Like, I will tell you, Pakistan. What is Pakistan? Pakistan is a country. Country. Country is common noun. Ali, boy. Ali is a boy. Ali is common noun. Boy is common noun, sorry. Lahore, city. America, country. London, country. Our city. So these are common noun. We can put article before these common noun. Number three, collective noun. So collection. Collect mean group. Collective noun is a group of some person or things or other thing. Like a team. Team. Army. Class, committee, crew. Crew mean amla. So we can add article before these common noun. Next, material noun. What are material noun which can be visible, which can be touched? Like cloth, water, material, concrete, sand, cement, all these are material noun. Food, what we eat, that is material noun. So we cannot add article the before these material noun. But if something is very special, then we can add article the before material noun. Like food, milk, yogurt, cloth, plastic, silver, gold, etc. So these are the material things, material nouns, and we can add article before. We cannot add article before these noun. But if something is special, then we can add article before these noun. Like the gold of Africa is very, very precious or very, very costly and very pure. Where is the water that I put there? Where is the cloth that I bought? So before these things, if they are special, then we can add article before the material noun. Otherwise, we cannot. Next, abstract noun. Abstract noun. Abstract noun is the name of some noun which cannot be touched. It is the name of some feeling, idea, condition, state, like foolishness, hamakat, strength, taqat, policy, wisdom. So same is the case with these noun. We cannot add any article before the noun. But if something special is to be mentioned, then we can add article before the noun. We cannot say the wisdom is the gift of God. No, wisdom is the gift of God. Wisdom is the gift of Allah, God. We can say the policy. It is a particular policy. Therefore, we can say the policy that the government has made is very successful. Similarly, we can say the strength of a wrestler is greater than the strength of any common person. He is quite strong physically. In case of particularity, speciality, in special case, we can add article to these before these nouns. Otherwise, we cannot add article the or a before these nouns. Now, the other noun is countable noun. You know, guys, countable noun are those nouns which can be counted, like book, pencil, boy. We can count these nouns. We can add article before these nouns. The book, the pencil, the boy, the boys, the books, the pencil. We can make a plural of these nouns. So, because these can be counted easily. Next, uncountable noun. Which cannot be counted. The noun which cannot be counted are called uncountable noun, like sugar, water, sand, honey. All these nouns cannot be counted, and same is the case with these nouns, because these are uncountable. And usually we cannot add article the before the article. If they are special, then we can add article to the noun thing. There are other parts of speech which will be taught in the next video. Good luck.